Hey there players, how's it going? This is Dundee Chief and I am playing the Danger Close mission of Modern Warfare 3. So we need to locate the ground team. Where are those people?
Gunner, confirm visual.
Can't see him.
Copy visual. Marking. Ground team, we have visual.
Alright, I've stuffed this mission up a few times, but I know how to do it. So if you press your Y button, you can actually change to a better gun. Ooh, I need to do that one. But what you want to do is make sure you look up and shoot this sand turret thing, because it's going to blast you in a sec. Did I get it? Missile, that'll start it up. Alright, now we can continue on. Right, so they're our dudes. You don't want to shoot them by mistake, otherwise it's game over.
Good shot.
Oops. Boom.
They thought they were taking cover.
Alright, the sniper will go up into this tower, so we're gonna just take the whole tower out before they get up there.
One down.
Try about.
Ground teams reached Hangar 1.
We have threats in the area.
Got threats coming out of those structures to south side of the base. Mark it.
Gunner, do not let Cody get near that hangar.
Got him covered.
Shadow 1, put the hangar to clear. Searching for the chemicals now.
Copy that. Get some.
Solid. Macarov's entire chemical stockpile is on that base. If they're not in
searching the hangar. Shadow one, keep on coming.
We're not going anywhere, Kilo.
Took out their RPG.
All stations, negative on chemicals. Hangar one is a dry hole.
Ground team, push to hangar two. Shadow, keep in cover.
Roger, Gold Eagle. We got you, ground.
Copy, moving to hangar two.
Mortar fire's incoming from the northwest.
Gunner, target those mortars. Take them out.
Ground's out. Took out their mortar team.
Fucking Makarov. He'd destroy his whole base to keep those chemicals. They'll be in the next hangar. He might be too.
RPG fire coming from the hangar.
Got him. Hit those RPGs.
Hey, hit that RPG!
This is for going to the train mode.
Let's
get rid of that one too, in case some dude goes up there like that.
It could be close. Ground neutralize those chemicals. Shadow maintain overwatch. Keep the ground team secure till the job's done.
Copy that, Gold Eagle.
All stations, be advised. Intel's picking up Coney communications from off base. They're scrambling armored vehicles and reinforcements. Expect heavy contact.
Copy that, actual.
Enemy tank, north side of the base.
Shadow 1, do not let that tank destroy those chemicals.
Gunner, you heard the general. Eliminate that tank.
Where the frick's the tank?
Drop a missile on that fucker.
Where the radio tower is. What?
Here we come, buddy. We're coming for you. Boom, we gotcha.
Enemy tank's destroyed. Yeah.
Good. Hate those fucking tanks.
Hit those enemy tanks.
Enemy vehicle, to the north.
That one will be a huge fan.
Gunner, target those vehicles.
Pushing to hangar two.
Oh, can't get them. Boom, drive through that, pricks. Oh, one dude. Don't tell me I have to do the whole thing again.
Well, here we go.
Alright, I'm just going to take these bricks out of the hangar. The helicopter. Next thing to take on is there's another vehicle coming. Where is he? Yeah, probably should concentrate on these guys a little bit. We'll push down on your stick to make sure let your flares go. Oh, we're gonna do it again. There he is. Coming for you, prick. Oh, we're gonna get each other. We survived.
Number
taking cover.
That's right, motherfuckers!
Jet number two is down.
Gunner, push Cody back to the hangar. Keep the ground team secure.
That's danger fucking close, Gunner.
Okay, so it's down here. Thank God for that. That was a bit hard, that one, eh? Just make sure you get those sand turrets before they knock you out. And you can push down on your thing to release a flare on your D-pad. What's going on? Have we done it? Escape, boys, escape. Blow it up now. I guess we blow it up. Ooh, I hope this isn't. I'm supposed to do this.
Good effect. Hang us down.
That's how we get her done, Shadow.
Yeah, baby.
Must be done, you Vladimir.
Three things you cannot outrun in this world, folks: death, taxes.
Oh yeah, another mission down. I think that could be the second last one, so hopefully I'll see you again for the final Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 video. It's going to be pretty sweet, I heard. Hopefully see you there. Have a good one. Catch you later. Bye.